McGregor.
Ready?
Here we go!
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for McGregor. Black trunks for Big Daddy.
Big shot to the liver. He is hurt bad.
Good combinations.
He hurt him with that
right
hook
to the liver of his opponent.
Punch. Hard hook. Nasty combinations here. Wow. Oh, flying knee.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh.
Wow, he's back up again. Just vicious power. Man, big strike.
Oh, beautiful.
Wow.
Vicious combinations.
Oh, very nice.
Oh. Nice jab.
Big Daddy.
Oh.
He's rocked. He is going after it here.
Oh, that hook did damage. Oh, that's a big head kick. Oh,
wow! Oh!
Right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Oh, that's a big left.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Hard straight punch. Big shot to the liver. He's stunned.
Oh!
It was a huge punch to the body that dropped him, and that led to the TKO finish.
Time now for our fight replay.
As we see here in the replay, it's this nasty body shot. He's in big trouble here. He buckles over, and this is the TKO finish. You can see here from a different look, nasty shot to the body that...
Here